Yes, that's right. Bertley was unbanned as of today. Things happened, and I've made that decision. Conscious decision. So I need to continue what I was doing earlier. The fuck is my controller? Ooh. Here it is. I'm fucking dead. What? fucking annoying. About fucking time, though. Alright. Good shit. Needs to have boost when you have a naturally fast sage.
Watching him run is making me hungry. Oh, get your food. Gobble his head off. Not after I tenderize him.
Fuck. You know, most Sonic games are often... The way I see it, most Sonic games are often, given a bad rep because of previous Sonic games. Oh, this game's gonna flop, says my cousin about Sonic Frontiers. You don't know that for sure. Fuck. You don't know that for sure. There's no way you would know that. It's likely gonna be a game that's either gonna be like a cult classic or it's gonna be one of those games that they're really become really fucking good. And I wouldn't have quoted him if that wasn't true, by the way. Like so. But there have been some bad Sonic games. The notable ones are Sonic Boom and Sonic 06. But Sonic Boom's proved that Sonic 06 wasn't even that bad. However, the 3DS version of Sonic Boom was a lot better, apparently, so...
I mean, worse? Is that impossible? Wow, you're barely a snap!
Oh shit.
Oh man! I can't believe he made it this far! He's gonna make me look bad! I mean worse? Is that even possible? Wow, you're barely a snap!
Yeah.
That's great.
Oh, you're the worst meal ever!
I guess I beat his ass.
Me no dessert. Power levels green, Orbot.
Power levels stable. Extractor activated.
True, and that's really bad because a lot of people like. The last Sonic game that came out was Sonic Forces. And that was a big miss. Now, had they better off just canceling Sonic Forces and having it at Sonic Mania, that would have been a big win for Sega. However, Sega's been doing good with other franchises like Yakuza and stuff like that. So hopefully they take those experiences from when they're actually, like, doing well with their other IPs. They can translate that success to Sonic. And hopefully Frontiers is actually a good game.
Why'd you stop, boss? I felt great!
The machine is unstable. We just want to borrow some of the planet's energy. We don't want to destroy it.
Speak for yourself.
But yeah, too many misses can't hurt a brand. People were saying this game was a miss, but I don't think that's really the case. I think it's just a different kind of Sonic game. It's not even a boost game. It's literally, you hold it down and then the momentum carries. Like, Sonic Colors was a boost game, but... Playing through some of these Sonic games, and I'm like, well, I wasn't convinced that Sonic 4 was even bad. Like, Sonic 4 wasn't even that bad. Even Episode 1. It's like, much better than what people made it out to be. I think it's also about perspective, because at the time people weren't expecting a slow starting moving Sonic, but I think they forgot about, that shares the same mechanic. That shared the same mechanic from the Advance games, believe it or not. From Sonic 4 to the Advance games. Messages. Key
advice. Diet and exercise.
That's three words.
Hey! Whoa!
I think I'll have you for dessert.
Don't talk with your mouth full.
Yeah, right. Hey, I forgot the mustard. I'll be right back.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Like a giant blueberry! Oh, juicy! I wonder if those vines will stick in my throat when I swallow them whole! You're small and fast, but I'm big and slow! Hey, why? You better not make fun of my size! That's hurtful!
Can I fucking turn around?
I lost my momentum doing that.
There's obviously, like, no perfect Sonic game. Like, this game probably has, like, a momentum issue when it comes to certain things. Should that be remedied if you just backdash? Yeah, it can be.
Oh shit, I fucked up. I'm not really too intent on getting everything in the Sonic game because I don't think I care that much. I think it just depends on the Sonic game. It's like a huge factor, like, yeah. Why are these so underwhelming compared to the initial fight? Wait, hold on. Spoke too soon. I'm fucking dead. This is pretty self-explanatory. These after fights have a worse presentation than the beginning fights for some reason.
Abilities, I equip you with the most powerful mechs I can create. I even give you a giant sandwich, and you still disappoint me. I'm a compassionate man.
That shell looks like trouble.
Hold on a second. Sonic! I think that thing in Eggman's hand is
gone! Eggman's shell is gone!
That was a mistake.
Whatever! When is it a mistake to take your toys away?
When it's the only thing keeping six angry Zeti from controlling my mechs, you moronic hedgehog!
Abuse and enslavement.
side would be nice.
Huh.
Orbot, Killbot, we are leaving!
Oh man, I should have listened to you, Tails!
Oh, you think?
Huh. Neat. Oh, that's still quite a bit. So 1, 2, 3, 4 more zones. Eh, didn't take me that long. Now what the fuck is... Oh, that. I think this game got a lot of shit for like taking a mechanic from Super Mario Galaxy where you go around things. But good fuck by this. Oh shit. I think that's also why this game got shit for it. Oh, they're copying Mario Odyssey. I mean, it fucking works. Why not? At that point. Gotta make money somehow. Taking multiple pathways is just pretty sick. Like, if they ever remade Sonic CD into a 3D game, they should probably use this kind of thing. Because it just makes sense. This is a fucking gold mine. You'll never run out of lives in this game. I feel like the problem with people when they like review games, they're a little too woke when they do it. Good talk of games, Jordan's. Yeah. then it starts getting other people on, like, Twitter and other platforms going, oh, I like the old design of Viking better. No, you fucking don't. I mean, maybe you do, but... yeah. Just an example. I clipped off, but I clipped back on.
Alas, poor Cubot. I knew him well.
Arr! Me voice chips all cattywampus!
Thanks to Sonic, everything's gone cattywampus. My cacophonic cock was the only thing keeping those six maniacs in check!
Some sort of a natural inhibitor to their powers. Very painful.
And very rare. The Zeti have an innate ability to manipulate magnetic fields. They can make electronics, including my mechs, do interesting things. I control those powers with the conch. Until Sonic punted it away with his typical stupidity.
Well, get lost, Eggman, and let us get things under control.
I hope the Zeti eat you alive, you meddling hedgehog.
Okay, if it pleases the court, all those who think Eggman is a total bonehead raise their hands.
Well, there you go, folks. The motion is passed unanimously.
I didn't raise my hand.
Cubot did, though. I mean, Orbot did.
It would seem the peaceful days of tending my garden will have to wait. Take care of these matters, the rest of you cannot.
Please, Master Zik, this is not something you should trouble yourself with. It's beneath you.
Now, don't be concerned. Death! It'll be good to stretch these old bones.
He's got the force. Yeah, they were pissed about the controls, the momentum, and the fact that Mario Odyssey has, like, the similar kind of, like, idea. I do remember that. But I'm pretty sure these controls were meant to accommodate the 3DS. The 3DS had the same port of this game. Nothing was changed. Like, you see that little suitcase on the screen? That was pretty certain that was used to accommodate the 3DS.
Youth is truly wasted on the yacht. Speed cannot defeat wisdom, little hedgehog.
That's not good. Hedgehog soup.
This little seedling will never have a chance to brew wild seed that. He'll be a joy to cultivate his paint and make fertilizer out of it.
Well, I think that was necessary to actually.
What?
the game lagging was just the PC port. Oh shit.
This little seedling will never have a chance to bloom, I'll see to that. It'll be a joy to cultivate his pain, make fertilizer.
Beat his ass.
I tested the blue one, and he's more powerful than I anticipated. He shows much potential.
Who cares about him? Now that I'm free, I want to squeeze Eggman till he pops!
And eat him, I suppose.
Well, yeah.
There are better ways to make him suffer.
but more delicious?
What would you say if I told you we could destroy Eggman's world and use its energy to make ourselves unbelievably powerful?
Well, I would say that I had taught you well.
Yes, you have. And it will be Eggman's own creation that causes his destruction.
Grinding. Does this feel like a Kingdom Hearts fucking thing? I'll never get all shit. Beefy skin bundle. What the fuck? ID man. Sonic speed. Wasn't that bad of a level.
I don't know. It's like something in the sky is draining the life out of the world. That's it.
Even the air feels cold and dead.
Okay, you guys stay safe down there. I'll try to figure out what's going on and stop it.
Are you fucking kidding me? Why? There's a requirement for that? Yeah, it won't take very long.
I never thought you'd make it this far. We begin to tangle after all. Hit me down, Tad. This time!
Oh yeah, killing Badniks gives you Flicky Stew.
No!
time is almost over, Rash Hedgehog. I shall prepare for you a lesson in respect. A painful lesson.
Oh, someone's gonna get taken to school, all right. Yep.
Follow, if you dare. Perhaps when I'm finished, I'll go clubbing.
Can I get the fuck out?
To overcome
whatever it. I told you we can handle the Zeti by ourselves.
That may be true, but the rebellious swine have gotten hold of a device of mine, and they're using it in ways for which it was never designed.
What was it designed for, Doctor?
It was supposed to extract energy from our world, but the machine is unstable. Once it reaches full power, it can't be shut off. It will drain our world dry.
Oh, so that's what Amy was talking about.
And you just want to go smash it, don't you?
Well, yeah. What? It's what I do.
Oh, always your answer to everything, Hedgehog. If you wish to create a cataclysmic explosion that will incinerate everything within 100 miles, please smash away.
So, there's no off switch?
No, not anymore. I need to get to the machine and reprogram the shutdown sequence. I'll supply the brains. You will supply the brawn I need to get past the Zeti.
Oh, and you're asking so nicely.
Good one, buddy.
Thanks.
Man up, Tails. I don't like working with my most hated enemies any more than you do. But our entire world is at stake.
Yeah, well, teaming up with you feels like the end of the world, Eggman. I'm gonna want to take a long shower by the time we're done.
Big brain.
fix that? What? That's weird. Glad I didn't want to play that level anyways.
Whoa, overcompensate much? Man, how many military factories does a guy need?
If you weren't always destroying them, I wouldn't need so many.
And done!
Duh, thanks for fixing me!
No problem. Sorry you got stuck with a voice chip that looks like it was built by a 2-year-old.
I think I liked it better when I was trying to destroy you.
Yeah, well, feelings mutual, Eggface.
Whoa! Before we start destroying each other, let's remember why we're working together.
Okay, please remind me.
Tails, we need Eggman to shut down his machine.
And you don't trust me to do it.
What? No! I trust you, Tails. It's just that...
No, you don't. You trust Eggman more. Do you know how much that bites?
I do trust you, Tails, but the whole world's in danger because I did something stupid. Do you know how much that bites?
Actually, nothing bites more than having to listen to this dreadful conversation.
Eggman!
You bite!
On the bed. Who's streaming? I don't know who this person is, but I follow them on the Twitch. Here you go. What? What the fuck? I can't raid that person? It's fucking dumb. Blue metal? Apparently it let me do that.